Hello everyone, so welcome back again and another match now today. It is Perth against Chelsea between the match FA Cup. So this is playing from FIFA 22. So it's a great match now today to start the match. It is Perth against Chelsea.
Taking on Chelsea. Well, Derek, as a youngster growing up, this was the day that every young footballer dreamt of, playing in the FA Cup final, walking out in front of 100,000 fans at Wembley, broadcast around the world. It still brings the people to my spine, and I'm really looking forward to this one.
Watch Lukaku.
Number 16, Jordan
Lukaku, a player who opposing defenders have certainly got to keep tabs on. Stuart, you would expect he'll have something to say for himself here.
Well, the game plan of the coach is to get the ball into the front players as quickly as possible. He is the player to do it.
So let's just start the match.
We'll link up the play, and he's key to the way they play the game.
Plays with Antonio Rudiger in central defence. Jorginho plays with N'Golo Conte in the centre of the box. And operating at attack today is Romelu Lukaku. And can they open up the defence here? Throw-ins given. Now
good defense number. Lovely defense.
Great work from Tavernier.
Great double defenders. Nice pass.
Absolutely nothing wrong with the idea, but no end product. And there it is, the half-time whistle.
To end of the first half, we don't have to no one. Let's go start now, second half.
And so the ball rolling once more. Borough with the lead, but they'll want to keep it. Marcus Tavernier. Holloway.
Biddle's ball.
Space and time for the cross. And they keep working away, looking for an opening. Marcus Tavernier. Judgment to end the attack.
A great opportunity now for the attack.
James. Conte has it. Lukaku. It's Callum Hudson-Odoi. Conte has lost the ball. Spora.
Great opportunity now.
needs a moment of inspiration for one of those players out on the pitch. What a finale we've got.
We've entered the final 5 minutes. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? Sporan. Can't miss, surely! Well, the keeper wasn't worried in the slightest.
Nice opportunity, Mr. Now. Last opportunity in a game with extra, Chelsea.
Running with the ball confidently. Really getting stuck in. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and two 15-minute periods of extra time to come.
End of the match, very nice. It's now 1-1.